can achieve anything you want. I don't feel there's limitations. If you have a dream, there's nothing that can hold you back. It's just whoever has the most effort and the most, I guess, balls to actually step forward and pursue those dreams and truly believe that you can make it to the top. A lot of people are too scared to actually take that initiative and move forward. And I'm one of the ones that I'll roll the dice every time and I'll take the gamble, but everything is planned. I always think in situations, worst case scenario, that's how I just make my decisions. And I think that's why I've made a lot of the right decisions, because I think, okay, worst case scenario, where is this gonna put me today? And when I get upset about things, or I'm in a situation, I say, is this a life-threatening situation, or is this gonna be a life-changing situation that I'm in? The 05 Olympia, I think I wanted to quit, honestly. I mean, that night, I'm like, I'm done, I'm finished. I made enough money in this business, I'm just not gonna win this thing. And I think, you know, I gotta look at what I've achieved, and it's a lot more than I ever thought. But after a few hours, after you eat a meal, you know, you get a few people around you saying, "Oh, you looked great. You should have won, and you know, you can do it." I think I woke up the next morning, so now it's on for 06, you know. And I think that, you know, I'm a diehard.
50 pounds the first 6 months. So I was doing something right. $5 an hour. I worked 40-hour weeks. My paycheck was $150 a week.